with your boy Theophilus Olayanju, and I'm here with Relufetv on the streets of Lagos for another season of Street Minds with Relufetv. And you know what we do? We ask questions, we give our money. And so, join me on this experience as we make millionaires.
You want to buy me?
Out of the city of Lagos. One question at a time, one person at a time. Let's go! What I'm going to be doing is, I'm going to be giving out money. My brother, how you doing?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Jinadu.
Iranio.
What?
Leka.
Limau. Alright, so very quickly, I'm with Relufetv, and what we do is we just dash our money. I'm going to ask you questions. I'll ask you 5 questions. If you answer correctly, we win 5,000 naira. So one question is 1,000 naira. If you miss a question, I'll remove 1,000 naira.
Alright.
From whatever you have won before.
Okay.
So are you ready for this?
Alright,
let's go. First question, what is the highest peak in Africa? Highest place in Africa. Highest peak in Africa.
Highest peak.
Yes, peak. Like the highest place in Africa. Highest mountain, highest whatever in Africa.
Egypt.
Highest peak. Where for Egypt? They are. Where? The island.
Maybe Cairo.
Are you sure? Highest peak in Africa is the highest place in Africa. If you define place where I possibly say
mountain,
exactly. So what's the highest? What's the name of that mountain?
I can't remember.
Are you sure? Try again. One more time.
I can't remember.
It's Mount Kilimanjaro.
Kilimanjaro. Yeah.
All right. Now, are you ready? Are you ready for this one? What is the name of the longest river in the world?
In the world.
Yes, longest river.
Oh. No idea, but
okay. The name is Mississippi.
Mississippi.
You remember that song, huh? Mississippi for primary school. You don't remember the song?
I remember.
Oh yeah. Next one. Are you ready for this one? When is Democracy Day in Nigeria?
October.
Democracy Day.
Democracy Day.
Democracy Day. Not Independence Day.
29.
29 of what?
May.
Ah.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Final answer.
Yes.
That's how it changed.
Oh yeah, it has been changed.
Yeah, they've changed. You don't miss 3 questions now.
It has been changed.
So 2 more questions. Right? 2 more questions. Are you ready?
Okay.
Now I'm gonna ask you this one. In what year was Naira introduced to Nigeria? Which year they introduced Naira to Nigeria?
Naira.
When did we start spending Naira? We were spending pounds before.
Yeah,
so when did we start spending Naira in Nigeria?
I think maybe 80s.
Eh?
Maybe 90.
90 what? Yeah, going there. Yeah, let's
maybe
go.
1945.
We never even collect independence for 1945.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I think 1979.
Think again. You are close. You are very, very close. You are very close. I'll give you 2 more guesses.
Okay.
1970 something.
Okay.
But you need to be sure. 2 more numbers. 1970 what?
72.
You see how the mothers judge the graduate? They go up.
No. Final answer. 1 more guess.
77.
Oh, you could go to.
Nah, 1973. Alright, your final question. Are you ready for this final question? Final question is, whose face is on the 30 naira note?
Metal Mami.
Alright, are you sure?
Yes.
Alright, you've won yourself 1,000 naira.
Thank
you so much for participating. Don't worry, I'll give you a 1K. Because the way they say, if you don't give me a 1K, I'll
just start. No, me.
Alright.
You even tried me to refresh my brain for this.
That's good. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Have a great day, brother.
I hate
it. Yes, thank you.